Dr. Oz is choosing politics over TV. Dr. Mehmet Oz is ending his show amid his run for a Senate seat in Pennsylvania. Sony Pictures Television confirmed it is retiring the Dr. Oz show after 13 seasons. The 61-year-old celebrity physician announced last month he's entering the Pennsylvania Republican primary as his first attempt to run for public office. Oz has said he was motivated due to the government's pandemic response. Dr. Oz first became a household name by appearing as a health expert on The Oprah Winfrey Show for 5 seasons. Winfrey produced and helped launch The Dr. Oz Show in 2009. The show has won 9 Daytime Emmys and was renewed to continue for a 14th season when Oz announced a Senate run. The move had already prompted Pennsylvania TV stations and surrounding states to drop the series as part of the FCC's Equal Time Rule, which maintains that broadcast stations must give equivalent opportunities for airtime to opposing political candidates who request it. The Dr. Oz Show will be replaced by a spinoff co-hosted by the Chew veteran and Oz's daughter, Emmy winner Daphne Oz, titled The Good Dish. Top Chef judge Gail Simmons and Chef and Next Food Star winner Jamika Pessoa will join Daphne Oz as hosts. The Good Dish grew out of popular weekly The Dish segments on The Dr. Oz Show. The show's last episode will air on January 14th, with The Good Dish launching on January 17th in more than 90% of the U.S. For more on this story, go to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.